am Bonnie Anderson. I am a parent chaperone on this trip. We have three kids on the trip. And we are from Fort St. John, BC, Canada. We've enjoyed seeing our kids play in another country and to be able to experience the kids here playing for our children. And it's been a great experience for them and for us as a family. We have three children here, and to see them perform and hear the others perform is totally awesome.
My name is David Price. I am the director of the School District 60 Senior Band from Fort St. John, British Columbia. And we have been here visiting Cuba, performing in a number of locations, and experiencing this area of the country. I believe that my students have been exposed to Latin culture, that they have been exposed to music of different sorts, experiencing dancing of different sorts that we just don't experience in Fort St. John. So it's wonderful to get the opportunity to meet and learn from a culture that's so completely different from what I am living in right now. One of the key things in Fort St. John is both culture and also support for those that may not have as much as we have. And as such, we were able to visit a number of places that we were able to perform for them, they were able to perform for us, and so we were able to learn culture and also provide our culture. The opportunity to help where we might be able to provide help has been wonderful as well. And so just overall, the experience has been wonderful.
My name is Hunter Famino. I am from Fort St. John, British Columbia, Canada. And I'm here with the SD60 band program on our senior band trip. This experience has helped me as a musician in learning rhythms because I have troubles with that at certain times. And it's overall just interesting an experience to find out how other music works.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Two things that I've enjoyed the most about Cuba so far has been the history and the culture, because it's a very different from at home in Canada.
My name is Jamie Jodron. I'm from Fort St. John, British Columbia, Canada, and I'm here for SD60 Band Music Festival. I really enjoyed learning the culture of Cuba. I've really, really enjoyed the history, especially the fortress we visited. And I loved going under the cave and seeing the waterfall. Being a musician, I think it's really important to learn the different kinds of music. And Cuba has a lot of different kinds. It has jazz, it has its own little style, and I really enjoyed learning that as well.
I would encourage other parents, if they have the opportunity to put their children on a trip like this, to absolutely do it, because you're learning about the history and the culture of another country. And being on a school trip, you're able to see the real Cuba. We've been able to go to the schools, we've been able to meet the teachers and see the community itself, and it's not the resort Cuba that we're seeing, it's the real Cuba. So if your kids have an opportunity, it's definitely worth the money. I know it's expensive to come, but we don't regret it at all. And they've been able to see the other children and the skill levels that they're at, and it's inspired them to do better. And it's really neat for them to learn another culture and see the music that is here in Cuba that is totally different than what we have for music in Canada.
I think one of the first things that I will remember from this trip was an early decision by me was to perform the Cuban National Anthem. At the second school that we performed at, as soon as we started performing, everybody started singing along with us. And that was just a really wonderful experience. And I truly loved that. I was amazed by the music that I saw at the cultural center today. What was the name of it?
Cascabelito.
It was amazing to see the singing, the guitar playing, the dancing. It was just an amazing experience. Trying to distill a week into three moments is very difficult for me. I've loved this entire journey, and it's been a wonderful experience.
Hola, my name is So Min, and I was born in Korea, but I am from Canada. I'm living in Canada. And I'm in Cuba on a school band school trip. So I'm here to play for a number of musical schools. And the cultural experiences here are something that are more valuable to me than anything. So we get to really experience the life of kids here. Yeah. As a musician, first of all, we get introduced to the Cuban music, popular music, just band arrangements, and we learn that the Cuban music is so interactive, so people dance together.
My name is Nikisha Holden. I am from Fort St. John, Canada, British Columbia. I am here for a band trip. Two or three highlights that would probably just be like the people that are here and like just how energetic everyone is. I think the energy of everyone just helps with like the experience and helps to just bring everything up, like try your best because someone's gonna love it out there.
When I get home, and I will tell my friends at home that if they were to be given the chance to go to Cuba one more time, it would be an experience that they would not want to miss. It has been very beneficial for myself as a student and as a musician, and it's something that you don't want to miss, ever. I would just like to say thanks for everything and hosting us, and we would welcome you if you went to Canada.
If I was talking to the kids at home, I would tell them everything about the fortress, everything I learned about the history, everything I can remember, and I would definitely recommend for them to come in their own little group. I would tell them to take up your closest friends and just fly and try your best and just learn.
It's warm here, and it's snowing there, so I think you should come here to enjoy the sun. Yes, and I would even recommend this to my brother who has no interest in music, but he should come here, like everyone should come here. It's amazing. Thank you. Gracias.